What's your name and you're in school?
I'm Elsie Croasdale and I'm a freshman.
What's your role in this show?
I do rodeo.
How is this show different from any of the other shows you've been part of?
This is the first show that I've ever been in, so different.
What is your favorite part about being in this show so far?
I really like to get to hang out with the other cast members and just learn new things.
How many snow shovels would you say sold last year in the U.S.?
I'm going to go with 150,000.
That sounds good. And when are the performances we're talking with?
February 10th and 11th at 7:30.